Why did British come to India? The British came to India for trade purposes and established the English East India Company. Later, they went on to extend their dominance over other affairs like politics and economy, and colonized India.